your friends. I don't mind waiting half the night of being alone.
So I made it to the airport, picked up the legendary Bobby Duke. You might know who he is. He has a few subscribers, but almost there. And next we will see Stonehenge. Oh, the other guy too. If you follow me, you can start calling him as well. See you on the flip side.
Got a special guest back here, DJ Duke.
Hey!
Sounds like DJ Duke.
Welcome!
Mr. and Mrs. Dukey.
And Dukey. All up in London.
Stonehenge.
Oh. Making me very uncomfortable. Very uncomfortable.
Okay, don't fart. Don't run the big part. Okay. Hey, folks. How are we doing today? I have a special edition of a waffle, because I have these two. Hey!
What? Hello there.
Camera three. Oh, yeah.
Come on,
camera one. Yeah, you can spin the camera around. Just get the back of us.
Oh, that's going to be for a different video. You guys will be out on the internet.
That's Chad with Mancrafty, fellow YouTuber.
How's it going?
I think Drew's back in there somewhere. I'm not sure where Drew's at. He's a YouTuber as well.
Ox in the shop.
Of a glass, hoping someday you'll make a dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so far.
We're up on the London Eye, Chad, Mancrafty, Drew, Ox in the Shop. Ready to do I'm a little afraid of heights, but Chad and Drew talked me into doing this one. So anything happens, I'm a little woozy at the top. I did, like 15 minutes ago.
Gyps and stuff.
Hello, mate.
I've no idea.
so this guy was locked out of his. This gentleman here, Drew, locked this gentleman, Bernie, out of his room for 3 days. 3 days he had to sleep on the sidewalk for 3 days. Haven't I seen you somewhere before? You're not sure? On the tube?
Maybe on the tube, but I don't show my face.
You and I are alike when it comes to that. We don't show our faces much.
Yeah, I'm sure it's just my hand.
Because that's what we use to make. This gentleman here, he was on a game show Who's that guy?
That guy.
No, who's that guy? You're right. That guy's using a power tool. Safe, he's got the headphones on. And who's the man? Who's the man? Mr. Duke. Nerds, I say. Nerds. What do I think about Guinness? It's a little tough on the belly, but actually it's a delicious...
If you don't know what rubbing the bubble is, it means that after the fibers are being cut, I flatten them out with the flat part of the gauze. And it will give you a better finish, and it will also prevent the gouge from digging in.
Another week, another day, another hour since you went away, and so cliche, you didn't say goodbye. I've been waiting for so long, still debating what went wrong. All by myself, you pulled away, you couldn't say what we were struggling with. It's one of us, it's obvious, but who's to really blame? There's an aching in my heart, all the questions that I've got are keeping me up at night. With all these things I'm going through, best for you, you're not the only one to love. There's plenty more under the sun. You'll find the one.
dream that I would figure out that there are things that kind of bring it to a screeching stop. There's no way to save your heart. You just gotta pay your part. And it will turn out all going through. I still wish the best for you. You're not the only one to love. There's plenty more under the sun. You'll find the one you need. Reach your total fantasy. You go out and get him, and I will find a better you. So in time, I will find all the things I'm looking for. All these things I'm going through, I still wish the best for you. You're not the only one to love. There's plenty more under the sun. You'll find the one you need. Reach your total fantasy.